We had the good news that the Holy Father was coming. I said, yes, this is my opportunity to do some things. When I was still thinking about it, I had a letter from the conference asking me to be part of it. And I said, yes, I already have an idea. I rushed to the studio, I recorded with my friends, and boom, the song was picked to be the theme song. The strong message is he's an inspiration to us, a role model. His strength gives us the motivation to keep working hard. And to talk about environmental issues, we need to pray for the strength, the inner strength, to look at Mother Nature, preserve it and conserve it, for not only for ourselves, but even for the next generation. And then the other part of the song is the joyful one, welcoming Pope Francis, everyone cheering up in the really African Ugandan way, beats and drums and... There is no space for making a mistake. So that puts pressure on them. But being young people, they are really excited, you know. They are dancing, they are practicing the songs. You feel, it's a beautiful thing. It's an honor, it's a big occasion. I think it is the highest point of my priesthood in one way, to be able to perform before the Pope. I am highly blessed. I must say I am highly blessed to be part of this event.